Lester Williams was born on January 19, 1959 and died on August 16, 2017, was an American football defensive tackle in the National Football League, mainly for the New England Patriots. Williams was an All-American at the University of Miami in 1981. He was drafted in the first round, 27th overall pick of the 1982 NFL Draft. He died at 58 years old.